चल तो एक्शन
ओके
रॉब
बहुत ज्यादा
या बहुत ज्यादा
गुड लक
देन द लास्ट वन गॉट
What's up guys, welcome back to another day at sea, hope you're doing absolutely fine. It's been 5 months now and today exactly it's been 5 months. Been tired but vlogging is like only thing which is saving me. Because you guys are giving me such great support, so I thought of making a video today of how the deck ratings work. Just see, that small patch of sunshine, vast Indian Ocean in between the clouds, absolutely stunning. And then we go inside the And guys, there's Aldrin and he's trying to click some good pictures of, if you can see, Aldrin, what's that? Some good patch of sky, right?
Someone's going down.
Who's going down? Someone's going down. Aldrin, today compass error, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. So today is a good opportunity to take the compass error because you can see the sun, but it's a bit overcast, but still. With this side, we can still take the compass error. So, decorate, he's on to it. Today, we'll talk about the deck ratings, the able-bodied seaman and the ordinary seaman and what they do on board and how their life is and stuff like that. So guys, there's Benedicto, our 428 watchkeeper, and he's cleaning. Benedicto, what's happening?
You are? That thing of the brown color.
Brown color and then backs?
Yeah, no stripping, only the top cleaner.
Only top cleaner.
Yeah.
So that's your job for today, as per chief officer's order?
Yeah.
Okay. So guys, aaj ke plan mein pehle we have to test a few weekly things. I'll go with decorator Aldrin and then we'll find the guys and then ask them a few questions. Like I said. Okay, see you in the forward and aft. Okay guys, we're proceeding forward now. See you back there. The first pit stop is that we check the cargo hold, ventilation, dampers. So guys will also know what we check. So we'll just contact the captain. Captain, come in, Karan.
Karan, go ahead.
Yes, Captain, we can close all the ventilation dampers.
Okay.
As you heard, now we'll check visually and then we'll open it and then proceed for the bell and gong testing. So guys, now you will see that this, you see it went down, that means the ventilation flaps are closed and we will check visually. This is our secret corridor which Aldrin he is using, is between two hatch covers. So this is only on this MR class vessels, rest don't have it. Okay Captain, we have checked all the dampers, all are working fine. So we can put them back to normal.
Okay, opening them.
Opening. Now what we'll test is, we'll test the bell, which is for the restricted visibility and all rules of the road.
Yeah.
And copy that, Captain. We can test the bell forward and the PA system whenever you are ready, Captain.
Aye aye.
So you can hear the bell. I got the bell, Captain.
You got the bell, eh?
Yes, I got the bell. The bell is situated somewhere over there, also the PA, which he will test.
Okay, the PA.
Okay.
Bridge, test.
Captain, loud and clear. Aldrin likes to test this for good luck. That's good. Behind I have my watchkeeper Chris. He is doing the hot work fire watch. So what basically the repairman, he set up all the equipment here and he is actually cutting this. So Christopher has to keep a fire watch and we have an extinguisher standby in case there is fire or anything, right? Okay, so
safety first
always. So Benedicto is in accommodation, Christopher is here, we'll find the rest of the crew. Captain, we are now in the aft and we can test the gong and the PA.
Okay.
Okay, Captain, got it.
So guys, that's my army and we will introduce you with all of them, and they are my deck crew. So you will know more about them, about all the OS and AB and whatever they do. So let's go.
This is Jumar, he's our day man. So Jumar, just tell him what you mean by day man. So what is like day man? What is your timings?
So I can tell now?
Yeah, you can tell. You can tell.
Later.
Okay, his camera chai. Okay.
Do this
gapper. Okay, but let's shift. Maybe Jamal is a bit shy.
Yes.
Van, you guys know Van already. So Van,
hello, guys.
He's our OS. So Van, just tell them something about how your life has been on board and where are you from and all of that.
Yes, I am Banu Itukelio. I'm from Iloilo.
Okay.
So for me, life on board is sometimes easy and sometimes
challenging.
Challenging.
Yes.
Because seafarers very strong. Yeah. We can manage all obstacles,
that's,
even
a pandemic. That's a good one.
Yes.
And Van, how long have you been here now?
I have been 5 months.
5 months already. Now,
yes.
And so, what is your work timing? What time you start in the day, and what happens next?
Usually, we start at 6 a.m.
Okay.
And then we go breakfast at 7:30.
Okay.
We come back at 8 to be toolbox with together with shipmate.
Toolbox meeting.
Yes.
Toolbox meeting is when all the guys come up.
Yes, toolbox like meeting is very important,
like,
on board.
It's like the most important part, huh? So the chief officer is standing here.
Yes.
And then he instructs with the work list.
Yes.
Right, Jumar? And you are the boss for that,
yes,
right?
The boss.
Like I told you, Dayman.
Bossman, Dayman.
He's the boss. And Rob?
Yes.
What's your job on the ship?
A lot,
right?
Like if we are at sea like this, we are doing some chipping and painting.
Yes, chipping and painting.
Chipping and painting, securing all the things are secured because we are at the Indian Ocean.
Bahut zyada.
Yeah, bahut zyada. Bahut zyada.
Hi. Guys, so they have make me learn some Tagalog. Oh, what happened? No. It's working.
Yeah.
So, all right. So, guys, Rob. His favorite word is now bahut zyada.
Bahut zyada.
Too much.
Too much.
Yes, guys. So that's my crew, and we have two more guys. That's Benedicto and Arnel.
Arnel, yes. Arnel.
And Christopher is my watch keeper, who you have seen before. So what is included? Like, what all you do? Painting.
Yeah, painting and
regular maintenance.
Maintenance of the vessel.
Greasing,
everything.
Greasing.
That you can maintain the ship running good.
Running good and like de-rusting, all of that.
Yeah.
So that's like the job of the dayman.
The dayman. There's a lot of job of dayman. Mostly of the work from ratings, it's came from the dayman.
From the dayman, yeah. So guys, he's like the second in command after the chief officer, who is, you know, distributing the work to the guys. And in the end, you have to report to the chief officer every day?
Yeah, every day. Then morning time, I will take the job order. Then after work at night, I will report then what is the progress of the job that I'm taking.
Okay. So guys, like he said, he is the second in command. And also, Jumar, would you like to say hi to your family?
Hello to my wife, Cecil Pereira. She's
in Philippines.
In Philippines, in frontliner.
Frontline?
Yeah, frontliner.
Thank you so much. What's the name?
Cecil Pereira.
Cecil Pereira.
Yeah, she's a frontliner.
So, thank you, Cecil Pereira, for being the frontline warrior during this COVID-19 times. And we are very happy with Jumar. Thank you, Jumar, for serving us on this Mustang vessel. Yeah. And you have any kids?
Yeah. Hi to my kids, Justin Andre Pereira and Katniss Freya Pereira.
So two of them.
Hi. Hello.
And that's about it, guys. Rob, any message for the seafarers who are struggling due to COVID-19? For the people in Philippines, we will deliver something to them. Yeah.
Yes. To the co-crew struggling in the Philippines. stay strong, and we will deliver the vaccine to you once available.
Vaccine will be delivered by these boxes.
Yes, the boxes.
Just check the boxes. Yes, and yeah. So, any you want to say hi to your family, Rob?
Hello to my wife.
Yeah.
Cherry and Jadid, and to my son.
Yes.
Christmas. Hi to my wife, Mary Mar Tukilio.
Yes, and hi, Mary. We have come, we have said hi to you two times now.
Yes, yes. Yes. And to my son, and Van Mario Luis Tukilio. Yes, okay. Van.
So guys, if in any case you found this video interesting, don't forget to
like, share,
subscribe. Like, share, subscribe, guys. Thank you once again. See you back.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Keep safe. Good one.
Also guys, I would like to thank Auden especially, for he was our cameraman. So thank you, Auden.